One day, Ashley was waiting at the station for her driver to come. Soon, the driver came to see her. Alright then, Ashley, the manager wants us to go to the big station to help out shunting.
Wow, really? Come on, let's go then.
And with that, they puffed away to the big station. Meanwhile, at the big sheds, the factory controller came to see the engines. Alright then, engines, here's your job for today. Edward, I want you to pull a passenger train down your branch line.
Yes, sir.
James, I want you to pull a small goods train, if you don't mind.
I promise I won't let you down, sir.
And you, Gordon, I want you to pull your express.
Those are your jobs, and I hope you have a great day.
As the fat controller left, Gordon began boasting.
Ah, it's so great to be a big engine. Nothing can top my speed with the express.
You know, Gordon, speed isn't everything.
James is right, Gordon. You better listen to him before it's too late.
Pah, you little engines will never understand how it's like to be a big, strong engine like me. And besides, the fat controller needs me to pull the express, not you.
And with that, Gordon puffed away to the station. The other engines were glad to see Gordon leave. Gordon puffed down to the coaches. As Gordon came to the stop, Ashley came into the yards.
Huh? Oh, for goodness sakes. Why did the fat controller bring you to the shunting yard? You belong on that dumb little branch line of yours.
Jeez, Gordon, what's got your dick in a twist?
The only thing that's got my dick in a twist is you being near my coaches, you disgusting little tank engine. Do me a favor and go back to your little damn branch line. I don't need you ruining my spotlight.
And with that, Gordon puffed importantly away.
Fucking bastard.
Soon, Gordon was rushing down the line with the express.
Fastest and best, I am Gordon and I pull the express.
Express coming through!
Jesus Christ, Gordon, slow down!
Gordon began to go faster as his wheels pounded the rails.
Oh, nothing can stop me now.
As they were passing Farquhar Station, it happened. There was a loud crack, and Gordon began going slower and slower.
What on earth just happened?
Your safety valve has burst, you stupid engine.
Oh, we were going so nicely too.
Ashley got done shunting and was getting refilled with coal and water. Soon, her driver came with some news. Gordon has burst his safety valve. The fire controller wants us to pull his express.
Are you kidding me? He's a fucking asshole. Gordon could just stay there all night if I care.
What about the passengers, Ashley? Do they deserve to stay out there too? Ashley regretted what she said.
No, they don't. Let's hurry before the train gets even more late.
And with that, Ashley puffed to the rescue. Meanwhile, the passengers were grumbling, saying what a bad railway it was.
Oh, when would this day get even worse? Oh no, not her.
Well, look what we have here. It's a big sausage on wheels.
What are you doing here?
Here to save your train, you dumbass.
Alright then, that's enough you two. Let's get going. Gordon was uncoupled and with enough steam, Gordon puffed out of the way.
Alright then, you can do this.
The guard blew his whistle and they set off.
Come on, get moving, you!
And slowly the train began to move.
We're doing it! We're doing it!
Ashley thundered down the line with the express.
Soon they reached the station.
Well done, Ashley! You did it!
You are a very useful engine.
Soon Gordon was fixed and he puffed sadly to the sheds.
Oh, I feel so stupid.
Gordon puffed onto the turntable, hoping no one was in the sheds. But sadly, he was wrong. The other engines were laughing at him.
So, Gordon, how was pulling the express?
Is it obvious, Henry? He literally burst his safety valve and a tank engine had to come and pull his express.
Well then, I hope you learned your lesson, Gordon, that you should never be that pompous.
Gordon didn't say anything. He remained respectfully silent.